This is the new Unicat MD77H, which I would like to introduce to you now. This basically is a MAN TGS 6x6 chassis with a wheelbase of 4.5 meters. We have changed the tires to 1600 tires, the biggest possible size on this truck. To control the tire pressure, we have an external tire pressure adjustment system where you have a hose at each tire, which you can connect quickly to the wheel. And we have a controller in this box where the tire pressure is pre-adjusted for highway, track, sand, or emergency. For security reasons, we have added a safety lock for the door of the driver's cab, which works with the same cylinder like in the body. To improve the ride of the vehicle and to make it adjustable, we have these special shock absorbers where you can change the setting on the shock absorber directly. As all battery sets, chassis batteries, house batteries, and generator batteries are installed inside the body, we have here on the outside battery plugs where we can directly access the batteries. Behind this door, we have a 14 kilowatt Fisher Panda diesel generator. It's fully enclosed and water cooled. To access the generator for service, we just open this part. Now we have the oil filling, we have the fuel pre-filter and the air filter on top. Behind the generator, we have a huge auxiliary fuel tank with its filler cap behind this lockable door. The filler cap itself is also lockable. Oops. And inside there is a grid, so you can't steal the fuel. Between the rear axles, we have another storage area with, again, hoses to fill the tire pressure for each tire separately. Behind the rear axles, there is another storage space for chairs, for equipment, and with a gas filling station. To supply petrol to a car or to a motorbike, we have this nozzle here, and we have an electric pump for transfer. In accordance with the law requirements, we have a rear underride guard on this truck, which nests nicely if it's in, but you can also put it out pneumatically. Inside the rear underride guard, we have a storage space for hoses for dumping black water and gray water. There is also a flushing system so that you can clean the hoses inside. Also accessible from outside is one of the technical compartments of the body. Behind this door, we find the two inverters and chargers, we find 4 auxiliary chargers for the body batteries and 1 auxiliary charger for the generator battery. In the lower section, we have 4 water pumps, 1 pump for each water tank. The total water capacity is 1,160 liters. On the right side of the truck, we have the main fuel tank in this area with the filler cap here. In the same area, we have access to a water filling system, outside shower, and air pressure. The total diesel fuel capacity is 1,050 liters. This is the motorbike rack, which also carries the spare tire. The total load capacity is about 500 kilos, and it's operated with an electric winch. We connect the remote control. And unlock the platform. There is a double locking system, so 4 locks are securing the rack. Once the locks are open, you just lower the rack. To remove the bike, all you have to do is to remove this security bar and to open this strap. Then this arm will go up and you can take out the bike. To get into the body, we have installed a hydraulic step. Okay, now follow me for the next video to the inside.